This English country home sits on nearly 5 acres. Inside, it's total luxury, beginning with a custom-crafted inlaid floor. Joanna Razulis with Julia B. Fee Sotheby's International Realty.
They went far and wide to pick everything in the home.
A billiard room on the main floor shows you how much the family loves to entertain.
It's just a great adult playground.
A double-height, two-story domed library allows for a quiet place to retreat.
You could pretend to work, or you could actually work.
And for cooking, don't be fooled by a minimalist kitchen. It's fully equipped and stylish.
We're making crispy traditional potato pancakes today.
That's what I love.
Sounds good.
The wood beams created sort of a farmhouse feel, which is their country theme.
Look at this entryway.
So beautiful. The moldings, the wainscoting, all of the millwork is so different in every room. Classic center hall colonial staircase. And what they did in planning this is a home master wing, mm-hmm. and then everybody else on the other side.
Everybody, how many are over there?
There's four over here, one here, and then one downstairs, so a total of six.
Okay, and of course, we want to see the master.
Yes.
It's a private wing with a large custom antique European bed, a wide hallway leading to the spa bathroom.
A bathtub where you need no window treatments because mm-hmm. all you do is looking at the woods.
Nature.
Yep.
And access to the library.
If you wake up in the middle of the night with that brilliant idea and you just go right downstairs and go work on it.
On the lower level, we met co-broker Don Neef.
I think I hear and smell the popcorn over here.
It's a candy counter leading to an 18-seat home theater.
This is a true professional theater with crystal chandeliers. It can't get better than this.
No. Mm.
We have a 1,000-bottle temperature-controlled wine cellar. I think we could have a good party in this house. What do you think, Emily?
Yes, a big celebration is in order.
Absolutely.
And outside on the 5-acre property, an oversized swimming pool.
Holy cow, this is a beautiful swimming pool.
I know. And look at the hot tub.
We all know that.
To live large in Mount Kisco, it will cost you $6,950,000.
Don't ever have to leave. As for the taxes, they will cost you around $130,000 a year.